Where's it gone?
Oh, I see him. No.
Where is he?
All right, okay then.
Can I see him?
Ready?
Can I see him? Hello, put your pen down.
Don't put him down yet. You've got to be gentle with him now. That's George.
That's George?
Yeah, that's the one we're keeping.
What's his name?
Tiny.
Tiny.
Tiny?
Tiny Temper. And that's George. Bald on St. George's Day. And the rest of them haven't got names, I don't think. They got new homes.
You're very gentle with them, darling.
Beautiful,
aren't they, darling?
Yeah.
George is staying
in
the house, and they're both going to their new homes.
And they are staying here.
No, they're going to their new homes, and George is staying with us.
They are staying to a new house.
Yes.
Oh, we want to keep them here.
Keep them one here, darling. One of them
staying here.
One of them.
No.
That one there.
I want this one and this one to stay.
No, only that second one. The only one of them staying, darling.
I want one.
No, just the one. That'll be three cats we've got here then. Can't have more than that. It will just be a stink fest.
We can only have three
here. Mm-hmm.
And then please get the chipmunk, darling.
Yeah, we'll shut the door then. I mean...